Nahin, the movie what we have seen, we have objected to it. Because certain things are there about our Quran, about our Namaz, about our belief, everything. So on that objection, the judge wanted to see the movie. We also participating, we are also going to tell him what are the, and some Arabic words will be coming, our ulemas are there, they will explain to them, see this is the meaning of that. Whether it is appropriate or not, that judge will decide. It is nothing to do with the Rajnikanth or Kamal Hassan, whatever it is. We are concerned about ourselves. Anything is objectionable and anything is hurt our feelings, our sentiments, if that is removed, fine.
Otherwise, we don't have the ban or are you okay with
it? No, we are not asking for total ban.
Right.
If the entire thing will be removed, the Kamal Hassan will feel whether it will be better to exhibit or not, or totally he should abolish. That is left to him.
Right, sir. Thank
you. We want to remove only few things.
A screening of the film has been done today for the Honorable Judge. The representatives of the parties or the lawyers for the various parties were also present, as well as the officials of the High Court. Nobody else was allowed inside. The screening has been completed. And I think there is nothing more for us to say at this juncture, because I don't think we should comment about it. We'll have to await the views when the matter is taken up on Monday morning.
There is no exercise. Honorable judge viewed the movie, and that is all that is. He will give his opinion on 20.
Today we had been asked to come and watch along with the Honorable Judge of the High Court. And the movie is extraordinary, and I don't have words to express, because it is simply superb, international, and people, sensible people, patriotic Muslim, will love to watch it again and again.